أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. He said my heart is black. I don't know. I think your backside is black because you don't wipe it for long time. The drugs you've taken, the sexy sunglasses. Ibn al-Haram, he said, we are fake. الخيل والليل والبيداء تعرفني والسيف والقرطاس والقلم. يا ابن الحرام, horses, deserts, nights, they know me. And the sword, and the pen, and the notes, all of them, they know me. Who knows you? How many videos you done selling drugs and smoking drugs? What you done to Islam? How come your mom born, gave birth to two spies? Didn't you tell me, ya Ibn al-Haram, your brother, hand 50 Muslim, and some of them just trying to make it up to get some money? Now you denounce Alhamdulillah, you said some names, you know, this brother and this brother and this brother, so because you know them, you are better than me. Ibn al-Haram, Abdullah ibn Salul, the leader of Munafiq, he knows Muhammad alayhi salam very close. What the benefit? Wallahi, I'm not going to say you are like a donkey carrying goats. You are pig eating haram, eating your feces. And that's why this coming out of you. We are misguided. We are mentally ill. Auntie Omar, big fan. Alhamdulillah, sure. I'll have one followers in any continent. Alhamdulillah. Even I don't have followers, Allah is witness what I'm doing and the angel writing. And the day of judgment, the Ibn al-Haram, you will come with this Atwani jacket. You will come. Ahsahu Allah wa nasahu. You think, I don't know how you managed to take all this video down. But in the day of judgment, inshallah, I will bring it. He said, he never seen any mujahid talk about family. Where you seen mujahid, ya Ibn al-Haram? When you see mujahid drugs, you see mujahid steroid, you see mujahid testosterone, all this, you do. Mujahid in what? Mujahid in bed with the kuffar. This is your jihad. This is your jihad. You take a kafir and say, I'm going to make jihad with the kuffar. But you have children. And what the situation of these children now? You're going to make jihad with them? And he's insulting. I watch porn movie. No problem. I travel hundreds of miles. And I am dead but walking. Alhamdulillah wa shukr. Alhamdulillah. Tell me what your dad used to work. Which haram money he earned to have two spies in his family. And his cousin. And his brother, son. What you be doing? Is halal money make this? And he said, I want to do something important in my life. Alhamdulillah wa shukr. I am doing something important. I am doing something. We are the inheritance of the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. We say the truth. Ibn al-Haram, he said, I feed people to make them defend me. Did you defend me? ابن حام فور ذا سويت بيج فيرست كلاس سويت وين ديد يو فايند ات يو اتاك مي اي فيد بيبل بيكوز ذا حديث ذا بروفيت صلى الله عليه وسلم افشوا السلام واطعموا الطعام وصلوا الارحام وصلوا والناس نيام تدخلوا الجنة بسلام. ابن الحرام ده بروفيت السلام سيد spread سلام and feed people and don't cut relation with your relatives and pray at night you go to Jannah in peace. ابن الحرام I don't steal Muslim donation. Allah witness, when the police took my 200, I donate 2,000 with card, plus the cash. And another 1,000 with card. And I told them, you took 200, I pay 3,000. Halal money. يا ابن الحرام which you don't know. ابن الحرام where is the videos? I won't like to know when they search your house. Have they done something to you? Why you transform? Why? I don't know how old are you. Even with this testosterone and this steroid and all this. And your beard, man. You know, Zergoni Bizikov, I don't know what's his name. The guy from Wagner, the Russian. Wallahi, he had photo, have longer beard than you. This beard, you take it and put it in your backside. What gonna do to you? Or this gonna help you to steal people money? I invite you. I don't mind to lose 100 pounds, but look at your eyes and know who you are. Because I warn everybody from taking friends from the net, unless you see them and you talk to them. And I like to warn the sisters as well. Ibn al-Haram, how many times you spoke to this Jahannam seeker? Huh? Sheet birds and the other girl, this Afghani, and this the girl why you used to provoke them, because Ibn Haram now the kafir woman maybe is not good for you, you're trying to have some Muslim, but this is the way. May Allah curse you in this life and the hereafter. You are nothing but a felt. You are nothing but lie. Do you remember the nasheed mutawahidun and you cheating people? Ya Ibn al-Haram, how many mother now crying for her son? How many parents are crying for the sons? May Allah make you taste the same. Come. Why? Because you khanzir. And whoever take you imam, they gonna be in hellfire. Because if a dayusid imam, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يدخل الجنة دايوث ولا المرأة الرجلة. You are dayus. Everybody knows that. Be careful, brother. And congratulations, MBS. You got have bunch of things to do now. You get there's some delivery coming your way. Assalamu alaikum, my brother and sister. Have 4 eyes, brother. 2 in the front, 2 in the back. Don't trust bagus, dawla. That's Ibn Haram from day one. And I'm happy Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala exposed him. If you want to be recycled again, I will recycle to be a big felt with letter. you assume the other letter. السلام عليكم.